Give me the fucking password. Give me the shit, man. And you want the big letters, just give me the fucking password.
Yeah, go to the right. It was right there. To the TV.
Fucking what? They say, why do all you do is think about sex? Because if we ask you anything else, you can't do that.
I thought you wanted to get the YouTube TV.
We were trying to connect the fucking TV.
The TV doesn't look like it has cable.
The TV doesn't have Wi-Fi yet. That's what we're trying to do.
Then give me the fucking thing.
Should we stop fucking moving?
Go to settings.
Fucking watch it.
Go to settings.
That's recent.
Oh my god. How am I fucking related to you?
Adios, Dios mio.
Adios.
Adios, mio.
Adios, mio.
I said, as Dios.
This dude right here seen me earlier. He said, I fucked 12 times. I put my head in my lap like this. I looked at him and he was looking at me. He had a Tower Records long suit.
Oh, I seen that.
It was good.
Oh my god.
Oh, there it is. I found it, Jimmy. Was your password 615?
Yeah, 615 for Tala for the capital. Yep. Took you that long to find that part?
It's not that bright. Especially with technology.
Now I know where Chewie gets it from. You know I've been recording this whole time.
This is a part of your podcast.
Yeah. Huh? What flag?
Netflix.
Huh? Oh, that was just an option.
Hey, dude.
Hey, Netflix?
Yeah,
you
came up.
Yeah, I've signed on Netflix before.
Don't get mad. What'd you say about my mama?
Dad, nah, this is just menace to society.
Dad, turn off that light so you can see it.
I can see it.
I can't. Turn it off.
I'm
still sorry for your mother.
Hey, look, bitch, stop following me around this motherfucker. You're getting on my nerves.
So we're not gonna watch basketball then. Fuck. I don't want no trouble.
You gotta get yourself a comfortable mask, Jeremy. You have to wear it all day.
I don't know.
What'd you say about my mom?
What you say about my mom? You feel sorry for her?
I don't want any trouble with her house.
What the fuck you say about my mom?
I don't want any trouble with her house.
You talk to her. You talk to her.
Six motherfucking dollars?
Hmm? Is that the movie?
Yeah. What, the sirens?
No, the noise. Sounds like an engine maybe.
Mm-hmm.
You been to the Ube church?
No. That's a church that believes that God is a woman.
I know. Remember last time when I said it was the Ube church?
Yeah.
This lady has been in that same exact spot, the same exact car for the past fucking 3 hours.
In this car?
Yeah.
She just pulled up.
No, mine's right here.
But she's been there.
Yeah.
I peeped it.
Can't wait for tomorrow, the Niner game, but I'll be on the Bosa.
Slit.
I'm gonna be number 97 for football.
That's what you're trying to do?
Yeah. I had 79 last year.
Oh, yeah. Dude, Jimmy Kimmel, or the workout, are fucking intense.
Oh, him and Kim, I remember interviewing both of them in the fucking, they're all fucking seasoning the workouts.
Yeah.
They're ridiculous. Dude, fucking Kittle's like,
people try to get to the 1,000-pound program, where you bench, you gotta get to squat 1,000. They're doing like fucking almost 2,000.
Oh, he's gonna ball the fuck out tomorrow.
Yes, he is.
He's gonna ball the fuck out. Who you want to trade, bro? Who you want to trade?
You got him?
Yep.
Oh, you got him?
I got him. He's gonna ball the fuck out tomorrow.
Yeah. I mean, regardless, except for the year he had last year, fuck, man, he's good.
Yeah. I don't know who the fucking two other guys are. I don't know. Chad? I don't even know who the fuck Chad is. I don't know.
You know Chad?
Huh?
Chad Hendricks?
I don't know.
Chad was around
for a minute. I don't think I know what Chad looks like. Yeah.
Plays the guitar, some shit like that. The drums or something.
Oh, I do know Chad.
That's Chad.
Yeah, that's Steve Wilson.
I don't know who Steve is. Oh, that is Steve. Yeah, Steve.
Yeah, I know Steve Wilson. I don't know who the fuck Chad is, though.
Who's Chad?
And there's another. There's somebody else in there that I don't know. And I'm like. You can't really talk shit. Cause I don't know who the fuck I'm talking shit to.
Next haircut's gonna be a mullet.
For you?
Yeah.
We're gonna watch the game after tomorrow.
Huh?
We're gonna watch the game after tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, my uncle's house.
Huh?
You're gonna stay out there or you're gonna come down here?
I think I'm gonna stay out here. Yep. Or stay out there. Hey, Pauly D. You gonna do something at your house?
Yeah.
Barbecue?
I just picked up some ribs, too.
Oh, Uncle Steve is cooking. I get to ride my dirt bike in front. I like that idea. Done. Plan. Good.
For when?
Tomorrow.
Mañana.
Are you gonna marinate them?
Well, if y'all do decide that, just let me know tonight, and then We'll make it a thing to go out there. Well, we have to come out here anyways, to be honest, because I have to put together the shop. Gotta go to the plant store tomorrow in Alameda first. You guys finessed me into cutting y'all hairs.
Going down the block three times.
Yeah, you didn't do shit for me.
Exactly. You made me waste my breath. You could have saved that. You just made my life slower by maybe 10 seconds of breath.
Extended your life by working out.
Okay.
By a whole last, 3 days. See?
Yeah, so to Facebook stream, you need to have Apple TV, Chromecast, Samsung TV, a Fire Stick, or an Android TV. If you get a Fire Stick, you can do anything from your phone.
I need a Fire... Who wants to donate a Fire Stick?
Did that say Apple TV too or not?
Yeah. They're 40 bucks, man.
What?
The Fire Stick.
I'm cheap.
I'll get you a fucking... free Apple TV.